North Korea is also impacted by the downpour. There are growing concerns about damage to crops and coal mines. According to state-run broadcast on Tuesday, heavy rain warnings have been issued in the southern part of Hwanghae-do province, some southern region of Gangwon-do province, and Kaesong. The regime's official Nodong Shinmun newspaper dubbed the situation disastrous. It called for measures to protect farmland and prevent flooding on the Taedong River, which flows through the capital.